Hey everybody, we're the Railbenders. Feel free to move on up towards the stage. We're going to play some country music for you before Cracker rocks your world. Thank you very much. Thanks, Lee. Thank you, Lee.
Keep on believing, we'll meet.
Song. And real quick, we have merchandise back there, way at the front of the building there that we're selling. We got CDs for $10 tonight and t-shirts for $15. So we use the gas money.
Again, in the room, a passing strangers, but I could use a friend. Someone take this bottle from my hand.
Hey everybody, this is my good friend Mr. Tyson Murray on the Big Bull Fiddle right here. Yeah. Give that Chris a few welcome. Back there on the drums, that's Mr. Graham Hayworth. Over there doing picking on the telly, that's Zach Boddicker. You might have seen him. He said he's been here a lot with Drag the River, I think. He used to be in that band, Drag the River. And you might recognize Graham. He was in he was with Cyndi Lauper for a while.
With.
Face me. locker in the city behind. Or I-70 westbound. I-70 westbound. We'll get a win for a little while. Or I-70 westbound. Yeah, I-70 westbound. I-70 westbound. We'll get a win for a little while. Or I-70 westbound. Yeah, we'll get a win for a little while. Or I-70 westbound.
Hey, thanks guys, we appreciate it. Thank you very much. We want to thank, this is the first night of our Colorado tour with Cracker. We want to thank Cracker for inviting us on this Colorado tour. Give it up for Cracker, man. Everybody at Cracker's been really cool to us, except for the lead guitarist. He's kind of a jerk, but you know, you gotta deal with it. We do what you can. All right, so. It's kind of a hippie song. Our request from our bass player.
Some say Willie got high on the White House roof. That old Merle Haggard likes to smoke that hooch. Here's a tale or two to tell on Jerry Lee. Country singer is Johnny Cash. Back in 68, he liked to smoke that hash. And it's alright about you, and brother, it's alright about me. So let's all get a stone. Listen to George Jones. We'll get higher than if you're on a helicopter. We wanna cry. A good hard liquor man can make you wanna fight. That Jose Cuervo was never a good friend of mine. But I like the smell and I like the taste of a big old fatty stuff right in my face. So if you gotta smoke, I'll pass it on up to the stage. Well, it's all guest on.
Thank you. self-proud in the middle of a barroom brawl in Kansas City. It's pretty to see that life for me out on the road is shitty. But I'm driving back to Denver. I've been driving all night long. But I'm pissed off. That's where I need to be. Yeah, I'm driving back to Denver. And I can't wait to see those smiling eyes and eyes shine on me. Yes, I'm driving back to Denver. Hey, thanks, guys. We got one more song with the Rail Bitters from Denver, Colorado. We got merch back there. We got CDs. We got shirts. We got whatever you want. We got stickers. Hey, guys, I want to take a moment to, if you don't mind, before we do this next song. I want to raise a glass of whiskey to my uncle who passed away today. It's supposed to you, Uncle Terry. Taught me how to play guitar. Thanks to Uncle Terry. So, I'll see you when I get there, Uncle. Starting to rise.